Charles.
What's up? Hello, Grandma Work.
Hello, Grandma Work.
We got this in the mail a couple days ago, and we were like, hey, maybe we should open this. Hey, maybe we should test it out and make sure it's as good as every single other one that we've had. What do you say? Let's get this thing open.
Beautiful Collins Street Bakery fruitcake, courtesy of Grandma Work, 2017, my 38th birthday. Very excited.
You're 38 now. How do you feel about that?
Fruitcake.
Fruitcake. So this is like his birthday cake. He didn't get a birthday cake, so this is his birthday cake. Yay.
This is always the birthday cake.
Birthday cake. The birthday cake.
Should I get something to put it on? Well, right. Something to put this on.
It's fine.
Where are we going to cut?
Right there. You should get the first slice.
You think I should get the first slice?
Your birthday present.
Oh, thank you.
This stuff is pretty good looking. And when Hurricane Irma hit, we had to dump out our whole fridge. We found the box, like the tin, from our last fruitcake, still in there.
I always feel better with a fruitcake tin in the fridge.
Apparently, he says it makes everything taste better. Here's the taste test. 3, 2, 1. That is some good fruitcake.
I like taking it apart too, especially pulling off the nuts.
I like to pull off all the nuts first.
Mm-hmm.
And then the fruit. And save the fruit on the side.
We always forget to put it in the refrigerator ahead of unboxing it. Maybe next year we'll remember that.
Maybe.
Maybe not.
It's good.
Sure.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think we should freeze part of this one, like Grandma Toots and Papaw, or just eat the whole thing in rapid succession?
I think we should maybe freeze some of it.
Yeah. We'll consider it. Thank you so much, Grandma, for another delicious fruit cake. We miss you. We love you. Mwah!
Mwah!